Corrupt. He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins.
I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee,
Isaac's mother replied, as she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world. One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked, but I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you.
Yes, Lord, anything,
Isaac's mother begged. To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice. Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else.
Yes, Lord,
she replied, grabbing a butcher's knife from the kitchen. Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch, just as his mother burst through his door and threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
Well, that was an interesting story. And welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Rebirth. This is the first gameplay of Binding of Isaac on my channel. Hope you enjoy. Tell me if you want to see more, and let's get this started. This is an upgrade room.
Thank you.
Yes, now I can cry even faster. What's wrong with his eyes? Okay, let's go. Let's keep this going. Let's see how far we can get.
Thank you.
box of stuff. Oh god. Range damage. Let's not do that again. May you never miss your goal. What, is that like homing missiles? Well, missiles, but up. Oh yeah, I had range down before, so that Oh yeah, I forgot blood's poisonous. Blood is mine. 10 pounds. Yep, nope. I'm gonna. What's that little chunk? Well, that was the Binding of Isaac Rebirth. Let me know if you want to see more Binding of Isaac on this channel. And I guess I'll catch you later. Bye.